study at online.com/LimeWire.
It says, this picture isn't a bit. And it's a picture of a shower, and you got the little shelves in the shower. I see some, like, Old Spice, what appears to be some Head and Shoulders.
I get dandruff.
Take Care of Them Flakes.
Yeah.
A little spongy thing, and then a bottle of Jack Daniels in the shower.
In the shower.
Right.
That's where I was at last night, Capone.
Wow.
Yeah, because we had my kids.
Right.
I got a newborn, and I got a 6 and an 8-year-old.
Okay.
And then the 6 and the 8-year-old each had a friend, and one of those friends had a friend, so that's 3 additional kids.
We're getting
and then
up there. We're getting up there.
There was an emergency.
Uh-oh.
An old friend of the missus had to drop her 1-year-old off.
Wow. Damn.
And this kid, he's tall, he's fat, he's fun, he's rambunctious, and he just took a header clean off of my coffee table and just smashes his face into the floor, annihilates his face, and he has a scream like an air raid siren for the better part of an hour and a half before we think he blacked out from a concussion, but we can't confirm that. That's the best thing to do if you get a concussion. Go to bed. All right? That's what all doctors say.
No, stop it.
Is that
so
the opposite?
You share the shower with your wife is what you...
No. What happened was is at the end of all this, it was just, it was chaotic. And eventually the other mom picked the kid up, and the neighbors went and they fetched their kids, and it was just me and my family and mine. And
you said, I'm going to go take a shower.
I'm going to go take a shower. I'm going to go take a long shower. And I grabbed a bottle off of my liquor shelf and walked right into the shower
the
with it.
The bottle is not what I'm talking about. The little scrunchy thing.
Oh, yeah, the blue scrunchy.
That's why
is
I was
that
asking.
Yours?
Oh, no, that's definitely mine.
That's yours, kid.
Yeah,
and I know the layout of your house now. So you went down those steps, walked past that mantle, snatched the bottle of Jack, went straight into the bedroom, took a left, and took a hot shower while drinking Jack Daniels to soothe the frayed nerves from a house full of kids and a 1-year-old taking a header.
I was in there for about maybe 4 or 5 minutes, 2 or 3 good pulls off of JD's Sour Mash, batch number 7. And that's when I hear, what are you doing? And I
what
turn.
What do you mean?
The missus walks in, and I'm just holding a bottle I had already pulled. And she just looks over and just sees this wet, drenched, pale white nothing.
Drinking Jack Daniels in the shower.
Out of a bottle. Out of a bottle.
How does that end?
Just disgust.
I needed to take the, I was stuttering.
How do you talk your way out of that?
I said, well, this is where I'm at.
You're nude with your pale, pasty,
it's disgusting,
patchy body,
it's
just
awful.
Standing in the shower, just with a bottle of Jack Daniels, and the shower is clear glass.
Clear.
So she sees the whole picture.
And the door is directly next to. I mean, the minute you walk in, you just see whoever's nude right there, encased in glass, a glass case of emotion.
Right.
And then Mike brought up a good question, because after sports, we're going to get into like weird bathroom habit kind of thing discussion. But Mike was like, "Don't you lock the didn't you lock the door?" And I was like. And I said, why, Mike, when you go to the bathroom in your house or when you're showering at your house or going to the bathroom, do you lock the door? And he's like, yeah, I always lock the door.
Yeah, and it's for 2 reasons. One, a lot of times before the shower, I'll take the long stay.
Mm-hmm.
And God forbid the missus walks in on me doing that. Just an image I don't want in her mind. But secondly, if I'm home
Rick,
alone,
leave! No! No!
I thought I locked the door!
How long have you been doing this, Michael?
Ew, you mean to tell me that you poop?
Ew!
I didn't know you pooped.
Look, obviously she knows I do, but when you walk in and smell that and I'm sitting there and you know it's coming from me,
so what?
It's an experience
that
sticks
with you.
Especially yours
and then
your
other
diet.
Reason is ridiculous because of what?
If I'm home alone taking a shower, somebody breaks in.
There's
I don't hear
home
break
invasion.
In. I want another layer of defense.
In case there's a home invasion.
In
he
case.
Locks the bathroom
well, just in case.
You know, the area I live in is not great.
Do you lock, Capone, you lock the bathroom door?
No.
Never.
No.
Do you
apparently
live by yourself?
Never even close it.
Do you live with other people?
I did, but now I live by myself. But when I lived with people, I wouldn't lock the door.
Okay, when I actually lived alone, I would lock the door out of fear of a home invasion.
Look.
Because you could pretty much, if Chug Knight, who I wouldn't mess with if I had a tank, is taking the long stay, I'm robbing him of everything he's got. He ain't getting up. All right, that's when everyone is equal. I don't care if you're Brady, you're some recently fired janitor.
When you're on the toilet.
When you're on the toilet, everyone is equal.